Morty McCarthy, the drummer with the Sultans of Ping FC, and I'm 23. The Sultans of Ping, they've been going in Cork for 4.5 years, roughly, and I was a big fan of the band. Then I became the manager of the band, and then I became the drummer of the band. So I've been drumming with the band now for just over 2 years. So we got a record deal about 18 months ago. Years ago, you know, seeing bands like, when I was really young, The Jam and Blondie really inspired me, the energy, and then later on, bands like The Smiths, New Order, and bands like that. So nobody ever taught me to drum. I just used to be annoying everybody in school with my biros hitting on the desk. Cork is a great place, you know. I mean, I'm proud to be from Cork, and it's a great sporting city, you know, and that's where, you know, they have a great following, as you can see today, for the football. Like, so we're hoping to win the league, first time since 74, because the city is starved of sporting success on the soccer front. This year is kind of make or break for the club, I think, really, like, because it'll be like back to square one if we lose this year, because a lot of the players are old, so they're going to have to rebuild the team again. So we really, you know, got to win a prize this year. They're a home club, so you have to support your own. And I'll support them for another 50 years if they don't win anything, you know. There's more stories about Cork, you know, soccer than any other, you know, place in the world, I'd say, at this stage, because they've played in so many different grounds. We are promised this vision of a stadium, you know, we were imagined, you know, like in Italy or something like that, you know. But it hasn't happened. So people are naturally very upset. In comparison to other clubs, they have a very large following. And we've been disappointed by the club time and time again, and we still come back for more punishment. Our most notable result was, I think, since the club was formed, was Bayern Munich, when we were playing, played them out in Musgrave Park. And we went 1-0 ahead, and late in the game, Effenberg equalised. But it was a great draw, 1-1, and we were featured on the end of BBC on Sports Night. It's a big night for the club. People in Cork don't care who you are. If you're, you know, if you earn £1 million or £10, you know, you're still, they remember where you came from, and that's the way they treat you. And if you try to act a big head in Cork, they'll quickly, you know, cut you down to size.
Give him a ball and a yard of grass, he'll give you a move for the perfect pass. Give him a ball and a yard of spice, he'll give you a move with godly grace.
Niall is the lead singer, and he's a fan of Nottingham Forest, God help him, like, and as you know, they've just gone into Division 1, so I really feel sorry for him, to be honest, but he thinks Cork City are utter rubbish. Niall wrote a song, Give Him a Ball and a Yard of Grass, which was about Nigel Clough, which Nigel was quite chuffed about it from what we heard, and it was given free as a flexi disc with a Nottingham Forest fanzine. The trips away are always a good crack, whether we win, lose or draw, but if you do lose and are a long way away and the Irish roads aren't very good, it can be kind of fairly depressing. The 90 minutes, there's kind of everything in human life. There's joy, despair, you name it. It's just everything bottled into 90 minutes. When I went with the band, you know, I missed the games an awful lot, but last year I used to ring home at 6 o'clock straight away to find out the score. But I've gone one better this year now. I've got this radio, which I bought in England, which picks up RT1 perfectly. So I can, when I'm in England anyway, I can pick up the match perfectly and listen to the commentary. If I had a choice between being a professional footballer and a musician, I'd be greedy and take both. You know, it brings you down a lot of time, but then just when you're down and out, you know, you get a result or you play a good gig that brings you back up on a high again.